What is going on, internet universe? Happy Wednesday. It's halfway to the weekend, if that even means anything anymore now that we're all working from home, but still something to be excited about. It's Nick McHenry here. This is actually an announcement video for a series of videos that I'm going to be putting out starting tomorrow. And this is around the topic that I love because I'm a huge nerd: retail math. So this is oftentimes a very complicated subject, but also a very basic subject when it comes to retail and luxury fashion retail in general. When I first started in the wholesale side of things, I knew absolutely nothing, like nothing. And I tried to learn as much as I could. I bought books, I went to the library, I learned and learned and learned. I did a lot of my boss would come in, ask me to pull some report. I would quick say, I know how to do that. Yeah, no problem. I'd Google it, figure out some kind of answer, and then try to do the report in the best way, fingers crossed that I would turn it in and it would look great and the numbers would be okay. But the real reason I'm doing this, besides the fact that I wish I had had some kind of resource when I was first starting, is right now, pretty much everybody I know, either in the retail stores or in the corporate offices, is either furloughed or part-time unemployed, working less hours or whatnot. And a lot of people over my career have asked me, how can they progress from the retail floor to the corporate office, and how can they kind of move up the ladder, try something different? And a lot of times I've always told them, learn the basics of retail math and the analytics along that side, and you will be invaluable. Invaluable. So I'm taking this video series and going back to square one. It's going to be from the beginning for someone who has no idea about anything when it comes to retail math. We're going back to square one. Frankly, a lot of people I've worked with could even use a refresher going back to square one, myself included oftentimes. And then we'll go up in complexity over the topics and get to a point where you should be able to go from having almost no experience to being able to enter either a wholesale position or a retail buying position. Now, I admit I have never done retail buying, so I'm not here claiming I can tell you how to be a retail buyer. But amidst these concepts, because it is two sides of the coin, wholesale and then the buyer, a lot of this retail math and this side of things is very similar and needs to be on both sides of the coin. So I think I can get you almost, you know, part of the way there or all the way there on the buying side as well. But these concepts are gonna be just in general, if you really wanna dig into the strategic analytics side of the business. I am personally super excited about this, but we will see how it goes. So hit the subscribe button on the channel, join us tomorrow. If you have any questions, you can always, you know, comment in the thread as we go along. I will do my best to answer all of them. And let's do this, you know, get off the couch, turn off the Netflix, learn something new, better yourself. So when you get back into the workforce, when stores open up again, you can crush it like you were born to do. Let's go!